very, very, very much for volunteering to do this tonight. I think it speaks volumes of the quality of people that are here tonight, that you guys are prepared to come and do this for us based on Malcolm's reputation. Just rate each logo out of 10 as to what we need to use it for. I'll put those together and we'll take the top 10 ones and put them on the table and have a collaborative judging session. Well, you guys will.
Where did you take inspiration from in coming up with the design and the idea, Gunning?
Well, when you hear the term guru, you think of someone who knows a lot about a certain subject. So that's what I kind of just went with. I read on the competition details that you guys wanted, like or something fresh, maybe perhaps a caricature. And then that's just like, okay, cool. These guys are speaking my language. I'm an animator, a character animator. So I decided to make a caricature of you, get him into like a guru position, and then just from there added the different elements.
And we had a look at everything that was done then. The judges were impressed with the body of work that was done, but they felt that overall there would need to be some tweaks and some parts that do polish up and clean up the designs and that. And is this something that you'd be happy to take direction from what these guys have put forward?
Definitely. In my field, like we present the director with something, mm-hmm. then they'll give us feedback and then obviously we'll affect it, because you'll never eat something first time. You'll never eat it on there. So direction, feedback, anything. So I did kind of think ahead to different platforms.
And you feel this design you could use is quite, because that's one of the aspects we found in looking at why you're one of the finalists that we felt was one of the reasons.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so it's been a really exciting thing having a look at this, and Andre, I have to say something.
Okay.
We haven't been altogether honest with you, and we haven't been quite up straight up with you and everything. And I don't know what you think being the proud owner of a MacBook Pro would be like.
Oh my god. Oh, you guys are the worst.
Congratulations.
Thanks so much.
Well done.
Wow.
On behalf of TGK, your new baby.
Thanks so much.
Congratulations. And yeah, that's awesome. It is just so we can get. And also, do you have a think about? We've got promise shoot that you can do with me for a day shoot, so you can have a think about that. And we're really excited working with you going forward on this design. So well done.
I can't believe you guys did this. Thanks so much.